NBC4 recently uncovered shocking information about the way ECOT was spending your tax dollars.
The state auditor's office confirmed to our Katie Farrell that ECOT students were paid to attend their own graduations and to take mandatory state tests. Good evening, everyone, and thank you for staying with us at 6. I'm Colleen Marshall.
I'm Mike Jackson. Because the policy was approved by ECOT's board and sponsor, the auditor's office says the payments were legal, and the auditor's office says it has no legal authority over policies like this.
Since our first report aired last night, we've received a firestorm of reaction. NBC4's Katie Farrell is live in the studio tonight with some of that response.
Mike, Colleen, even lawmakers who are charged with funding state education, many didn't know ECOT was spending money this way. We're now hearing from people across the board who question how this could have happened. ECOT students from across the state told me they were paid $25 to $50 to attend their own commencement and take state tests. Gloria Livingstone, whose son graduated from ECOT in 2013, says in hindsight, she thinks lawmakers look the other way.
Really made me mad that if in any way my son was used as a pawn in this political fiasco that this was. I can't remember anybody ever being paid to go to their graduation. That just blew me away.
ECOT's policies say that the payments were supposed to be used for travel expenses and lost wages, among other things. While shocking, the payments were legal. The state auditor's office says because the policies were approved by ECOT's board and sponsor, they were allowable. Innovation Ohio, an Ohio nonprofit that's been a whistleblower of ECOT practices for years, says it doesn't make it right.
There's a reason they're getting paid. First of all, it's outrageous they have the money to do that. And second of all, there's an obvious reason they're getting paid, and it's to, make sure that place is filled.
Livingstone says taxpayers weren't the only ones robbed. So were students.
I just think the kids of Ohio deserve better than this.
Innovation Ohio cites our report and findings as another reason for a, quote, real investigation into ECOT and the politicians who looked the other way, end quote. Colleen.